people claim they cancelled Chhapaak tickets. Pics show same seats being cancelled after Deepika Padukone on Tuesday joined a protest against violence at JNU. Several social media users claimed they cancelled their bookings for her film, Chhapaak. However, another Twitter user shared a thread that showed tickets for the same seats of the same show at the same theater being supposedly cancelled. Hashtag boycott Chhapaak had started trending on Twitter after Deepika's JNU visit. Why talk about my husband being a divorcee? I'm not a virgin either. Nehha Bigg Boss 12 contestant Nehha Pendse, who got married to businessman Shardul Singh Bayas, questioned why people are talking about her husband being a divorcee while adding, "It's not that I'm a virgin either. I appreciate that he took chances with women he was in love with," she added. "If a marriage isn't working out, one should end it," said Nehha. Lawyer of acid attack survivor Laxmi sues Chhapaak makers, says she got no credit. Lawyer Aparna Bhat, who represented acid attack survivor Laxmi Agarwal, the inspiration behind Deepika Padukone's starrer, Chhapaak, has filed a plea seeking stay on the film this year. She wrote that she's disturbed after watching the film, as the makers haven't given her credit. "I cannot match the powers of these mighty producers of Bollywood, but keeping quiet will endorse injustice," Aparna added. "How many of you haven't taken leave in 5 years? PM Modi hasn't. Juhi at pro-CAA rally." Speaking at a pro-CAA rally on Wednesday, Juhi Chawla said, "How many of you haven't taken even a single leave in last 5 years? PM Narendra Modi hasn't. I'm not talking about any party or politics. I'm talking about a person who's our PM and who always thinks what he should do for India next," she added. Chhapaak Major General praises Deepika for joining protest at JNU. Deletes tweet later. Pakistan Army spokesperson Major General Asif Ghaffour tweeted in support of actress Deepika Padukone, who had visited Jawaharlal Nehru University, JNU, in Delhi and joined students protesting against the recent violence on the campus. He hailed her for standing with both youth and truth and called her a brave person. However, he deleted the tweet later.